Greetings, universe. I went out and looked at the starry night sky. The stars are still not right. Indeed, they are wrong. Very wrong. This is the Invasion 2, and today we seek to acquire the Hot Boot. Oh, wow, that's loud. Alright. So, I did not bring a Yoshi or a shoe into this deserted place. And now I must suffer for my hubris. But fear not, friends, for I have bashful men to stand upon. And jump, friends. Hello, jump friends, I stand upon you, and you grant me peace. Hey Toad, what is up? These are Potobo's shoes. They allow their wearers to walk on lava. And there's two of them. One for me, and one for player two. Very thoughtful of this game's creators. Oh, and these shoes are even mandatory to continue because there's no way to spin jump upon those horrifying little monstrosities and maintain any kind of upward momentum before you just crush them beneath your feet. What short, sad lives they live. That almost ended in disaster. Well, that did end in disaster. Alright. So, I shall stand upon these bashful men. They do not seem to mind it, or if they do mind it, they are too bashful to express it. Whatever the truth is, I shall ride upon them toward my own ends. The end of delving deeper into this desert. Seeing what truths it may hide. Whoa! Alright. Excellent. Now I have Potobo's shoes again. I remember the first time I played this game. When I acquired these boots, and then lost them before I got to the level where the secret star requires them, I thought that they were... Like, was it a secret star, or just a secret exit? I'm not sure. I mean, stars are by default secret exits in this game. But anyway, I had for some reason thought that they were some huge secret. Rather, no! Rather than just hand it to you during the normal progression for this level. I didn't pay as much attention to level names as I should have. Is the moral of the story. Oh, what is this? Huh! You! Loin! Bah! Oh, no. Okay, nothing in here. Yeah. Alright. Oh, no, hammer person. Come here, hammer folk. You and I are gonna be buds. Okay, so what does this open up to me? Desert maze. Perhaps this is the one that requires fancy shoes to dance upon the lava, like fairies that dance upon the wind. Oh, pink blocks. That's so neat. I'm going to go with one ice and one fire. It feels right. Yes. Hello, Red Yoshi friend. You and I together. Whoa. Ooh, I nearly lost you, buddy. Send me plummeting to my demise. What reason was there for this? Oh, whoops. I was going to need the... Oh, never mind. I have ice powers. Ice powers. What about that space caused me to descend into the abyss? Hello, Yosh buddy. No. Ah. I'll get you yet, Yoshi. Okay. So. You know, something just occurred to me. You see, whoops. No, come back. Anyway, in Super Mario World, we are introduced to Yoshi as the green one, and then the others are Yoshi's friends. Yet somehow, that has become the name for the species. And yet, it's implied in Super Mario World that they are dragons, for it is their head that is upon the coin known as Dragon. Hey, a green boot. I prefer a Yoshi or a red boot, but yes. Oh, hey Toad, what is up? You have anything to eat? I have been lost in here for days. I did have something to eat once, long, long ago. But then I got attacked by Fireflower, and my little friend, well not so little, my dragon friend ran away. And then I got injured by the fire-breathing plant of doom, trying to pursue my friend. Whoops. I am good at video games. Yeah, somehow Yoshi became a species name when originally, if my memory is accurate, it isn't necessarily accurate, and my information isn't necessarily complete, but what I recall, oh, hey, this is a hunter. For some reason, I completely forgot that the flying Goombas from Mario 3 that drops tiny Goombas on you don't exist in Super Mario 3. Anyway, yeah, if my memory is accurate, and there's nothing to say absolutely that it is, and my information is complete or mostly complete, and again, probably isn't, then, oh hey, the pyramid of fail. We're ready. Anyway, as I was saying, in that case, then originally, what we came to know as the species Yoshi was the name of an individual, and the species was some kind of dragon based on the dragon coins rather than Yoshi coins. And what is with these lava-dwelling beasts? I hear they're called Blargs. That just sounds unpleasant. I mean, were they one of the earliest Pokemon or something? Because it sounds like a noise they might make as they assault you from the lava. Blarg, this lava is painful. Hey, thought you could get me there, didn't you? Alright, I need to go back and reacquaint myself with a red boot. Which, in the Invasion 2, is available only in one location. Oh yes, I remember this. Alright. Now, I return to the hot boot to reacquaint myself with a hot boot. In this case, hot meaning stolen. I jumped and jumped ahead using my floaty abilities to get ahead faster. As if that actually mattered in terms of my overall time, I still had to wait on the last one. Alright. Whee! Hey Toad. Thank you for these red shoes that allow me to hop upon the lava. And allow me to dance upon the lava like fairies who dance upon the wind. Forget that. Some enemies don't stop at the edge of a platform, and instead will just march onward to their death. Now, what is this deal with those so-called spiny eggs? They don't resemble eggs, not in my eyes. Haha! Yes, and now I can move forward without fear of enemies moving around and ruining my day. No! Little jumpy people, ninjas, you are ruining my day with your jumping. And that hammer fellow could have really ruined my day had they had enough time. Now, the secret exit for the pyramid? Descend into the pipe. Rush past flower thing. Do not get hit by the blat. Whee! Rush ahead upon the lava, because that is a thing that I can do now. I was so excited the first time I discovered, well, the first time I used this to dance upon the lava with impunity. It's not perfect, though. The front is not protected from lava, nor is the top. And I can understand the top not being protected from lava. That's where my head sticks out. Yeah, I guess that makes the front make sense, too, since my nose sticks out just slightly beyond the edge of the monstrosity. Alright, what's this? Oh, alright. This was meant to tutorialize us on how the, on how these invisible blocks work. I did not understand that the first time I was here. I did not understand. Also, the corners of that lava still get me. Now, if I go too far to the left here, I will die. Or here. I'm sorry, Red Shoe, that I could not take you with me, but I didn't dare without having memorized the, path in so long. I have 5 stars. The Star Warp has a new secret for me. Yes. What secrets do you have for me today? All the powers. This is our vault. Please take anything that could be of use. I will. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. I like the giant flower. I wish it would show up as a set piece. Oh well. Now, off I go into Pyramid Action Machine. I think this is secretly an ad for some kind of cooking spray. Alright, you off into the abyss. Yes, I knew it. There was enough space there to take flight from. But no reason to take flight, apparently. Whoa! Yeah, I did not want to run face first into one of those traps. Alright. No! My hubris, I acquired a power-up I did not intend to. Oh, hey, a hunter turtle. Well, my plan to have a roof safely over my head failed. Oh, right, this way. Oh, right. Alright. Oh, hey, look at that. Okay. Ooh! Thank you! What's in here? Oh, good! That was very kind. Okay, so. Oh man, I love this formation. Ah! I'll get this right one of these days. Alright. Oh wow, if I wait here long enough, I have a machine that generates an infinite amount of blood. I don't have the patience for that. Hey, hammer person. Oh yes. Yoshi. This dragon, I guess. Has the miraculous ability to walk on hungry plants unafraid. Whoa! Big turtle, big Goomba. Be my friend. Forever. Alright, now let's fly off over here. Oh. I was supposed to use this P-switch to create a bridge that I could run across to get to that place. And down here somewhere is... Oh, I see. I'm supposed to place the bomb here. Yes, that's what I'm hypothetically supposed to do. So, Yoshi. Dragon. Dragon that is friendly, Yoshi. What is it about you that enables you to walk upon those plants? Do they not lust for the flesh of dragons as they do for the flesh of humans and toads. Sandy Ghosty Hammer Town. Reddit. Well, I'm ready. Alright. Whoa, what the? Why am I Wario? Did I chase something when I bought? Ooh. Sorry, Yoshi, but these guys give me hugs. Alright. I forgot that there was a second stage. I only remember the first one. Hello, ghosties. Oh, you're too close. I'm gonna smash you in the face with a hammer. Oh, this ball from that fight. You missed! Oh my, I must ascend. I literally have no choice but to ascend. I guess I should actually take my... I'm glad I can take my hammer smasher. Friend, pal, I love these levels, they're designed to just make you feel so powerful. Very well, I shall go experiment. I'm scared. Oh, come on. Yes. Nothing special about me but these coins. Those coins are a trap. What the? I'm still Mario here. Why did I become Wario? Right, this is the Hodakawa version. Except I deleted as much of the Lua stuff as I could find to make this function. Alright, so, the Invasion 2. Ready. Okay, I am Mario. I am still Mario. Alright, so. Well, I guess I'll just smash them. Oh! I was planning on going down that pipe to fight the enemy within. Oh no! No! Why? Okay, I have a chance to gain my power back. Ow, my face. Alright, is there anything in here? Nope, nothing. Yes, I have destroyed the airship. Now I have power. Okay. Why don't you put a light up on my lap? Rather just waiting out there? Woof! No. I have died. The invasion 2. Ready. No, and if you want attention from me, don't just sit behind me in line. Come out and visit me. Yes, huddle up with us. Okay, gotcha. Huh. No! I blew up my own face in an attempt to destroy my enemies. I keep forgetting that it's going to disappear on me when I slay my enemy. Okay. Okay. Another one's dead. What destroyed you? How were you defeated? That is a question that will never be answered. No. Oh. Alright, so I'll just set this upon your head. Oof, that was frightening. Alright, now I can go here, smash one face into another. Nope. Nope. Yes, I got lucky. Hmm? Ah! No! Okay, I'll give it one more try. One more try. And if that doesn't work, I'll have to run off somewhere to acquire power. Yes, the power to conquer demons. What the? No! Why? Why didn't you jump there, Mario? Okay. Okay, time to wander off deep into the cosmos to seek enlightenment and then return with the power to conquer. Oh, yes. Such power will I return with. Alright. Yes. Now I can commence with the invasion. I forgot that I could have gone and grabbed an iced Yoshi. Oh well. Oh wait, I could just smash that into his face? Okay. So wait for that to fire, run up, smash this guy's face in. Alright. Alright, now I'll go in here and destroy whatever I find inside. Oh, really? I got super careless there. Yes. Okay. So, next time, we will go... Ooh, the rawest forest. Yes, join me next time in the rawest forest. Well, see you then.